guys, welcome back to my studios. This is Maha, and today I'm going to show you something really amazing. Okay, how to make a wallpaper. Amazing. Okay, really just look. Okay, and this wallpaper will include amazing, beautiful things like a logo, text, and also the radiant background. And what you guys need is all in the description, okay? But open those sites right now. One is PixlrX, second is Logo, and that's going to take you to a site named Design Evo, okay? Do not start without me, okay? And yeah, these are the two sites. And also, guys, you need Windows, okay? And you also can do this on Mac, but I can't show you the last pass because I don't know how to put a wallpaper on Mac, okay? But if you do, tell me in the comments, okay? And by the way, this video is sponsored by Facebook, okay? I'm gonna come back to that in a sec, okay? And let's now move on to the tutorial. So, let's go. Guys, so let's start. First of all, open Pixlr, and if you have done that, then press on create new. Here, it's going to be a URL, but not actually a URL. Press on create new, and there's going to be full HD. There's going to be ultra HD, which is 4K. This is ultra HD. And there's also web 1440, that is 2K, okay? And I'm just gonna go with full HD. Now, guys, you need to press on this plus button, then you need to press on the shape button, and then it's going to spawn kind of a shape in here, and then just make it to a full canvas. Press on this box and go to gradient. Do the steps I do. I'm gonna make this part faster. Yeah, guys, so like that, you need to do that and open a new tab and go to the logo site. And if you have done that, then press on make a free logo. Now, guys, you need to get your genre in here. I'm just going to write gaming, just like gaming. And here I'm going to make my logo. So I'm going to fasten this part too. Because guys, you can mess with it, okay? And you can get your imagination, do whatever you like, choose another logo, okay? And by the way, guys, there's don't get a white on your image, okay? Because we're going to put white and we're going to get the background out. Go to the background and go to white, okay? Just make the background white, okay? Or just press on transparent background. Guys, now you need to make your image big, okay? I'm just going to get the resolution of 1920x1080. It doesn't matter, you can just mess with it and just make it big, okay? It's the real resolution is not this, okay? The full HD, and we are only doing full HD. Now, guys, if you're on Opera browser, you can go to snapshot tool and you can crop your image like this. And it's going to just come to you. But if you're on Windows, then go to search bar and search snipping tool. The snipping tool, yeah. Guys, open the snipping tool and press on new. It's going to pop up this white thing and just do the step I'm doing, and the logo is gonna come to you. Okay, now press on the cross button, then save it. I'm not gonna save it because I already have it, okay? And guys, now back to our PixlrX browser. PixlrX. Go to PixlrX. Go to cutout. Press on match cutout and just press on the white parts. That gets the all of the white parts off your image. Okay, and you have a transparent background now. Now, guys, just put your image. Now you can add text. Okay, do these steps which I'm doing. Go to text, add your text. I'm just going to write MYSTUDIOS. There's an ad in there, but I didn't add that because the font I'm using doesn't support it. Now guys, I'm going to make my text gradient too, okay? And as you can see, I've fastened this part up too. And now guys, you can just save your image by pressing on save. And pressing on download will download your image. Go to the, open the image and press on the three dots. Now press on set as and press on set as background. I'm not gonna do that too because I already have my background and I really like it, okay? And guys, if you did like this video, please like it. And first, let us go to the screen. Sorry, guys. Now guys, let's go to the screen right about now. So guys, as I told you, our sponsor is Freedom Grips. They have extremely cheap products, amazing products, and examples of their products are mice, and gaming keyboard, gaming headsets, and controller skins, okay? And there are, you can do whatever you like with them, okay? And they're pretty cheap, they're faster, they are fast delivered, okay? And, well, they are pretty amazing. So, guys, if you like this video, please like it, okay? And if you like this video too and if it was helpful for you, please subscribe, okay? And that's really going to help me. And by the way, the link is in the description of Facebook Gifts. From there, if you go, there's going to be you're going to be supporting me. And if you use the code MYSTUDIOS, you're also going to be supporting me, and you're going to get 10% discount. So as always, now MYSTUDIOS.